Good afternoon, everyone, and welcome to National City Christian Church for our weekly Music at Midday concert. My name is Mike McMahon. I'm the Artistic Director of the series. It's always a pleasure to welcome you here for the beautiful music that we're enjoying every week. And today is no exception. We are welcoming Justus J. Parrotta, who is playing a program of his own music. He has a doctoral degree in music composition, so you get an opportunity to kind of hear the composer performing his own work and getting just a little glimpse into the imagination of the composer. So we're really happy to welcome Jay today to be with us. The series is self-supporting, and so we do ask if possible that you consider supporting the series by making a donation. You can leave cash or check in the front of the sanctuary or in the back of the sanctuary if you're here in person. If you're watching us online, you can go to our website, nationalcitycc.org, click near the top of the page on music, and in the drop-down menu, you see Friday Music at Midday. Go to that page, and about two-thirds of the way down, you'll find a link to a donation where you can help us to support the series. So, thank you very much. Glad you could be with us today, and now please help me welcome Jay.
Thank you, Mike, for the introduction. Again, it's great to be playing this phenomenal instrument. The first piece that you'll hear on today's program, Salva Festa Dies, is based on a plainsong Easter hymn, which translates as Hail the Festival Day, which is actually a very different melody than the typical Vaughan Williams Hail the Festival Day. This melody actually came first. And throughout this composition, it will continue to grow and increase in vigor throughout until it gets on almost full organ.
Thank you.
second piece on the program, Land of Rest, is a prelude based on the hymn tune of the same name. And it uses ternary form, which is a three-part form, so it begins and ends softly and has a loud middle section. Thank you. first one that decked thyself my soul with gladness. You'll hear rays of sunlight gradually introduced into the composition by soft, sweet, bell-like registrations. The next one, as the deer longs for streams of water, you'll hear a babbling brook in there. And then the third and final one, at his feet, the six-winged seraph will illustrate the intensity of being in the presence of the Lord. suite was a piece that I wrote back in 2014 when I performed a solo recital at All Saints Church, Cahoga Beach, Delaware. And the organist there, Jackson Borges, actually has performed here, actually back in December 2020. How this piece works is the first movement was inspired by the big city, quasi-big city atmosphere of the area and traveling to it. And also you'll hear the rumble of waves at the end of the composition. Pastoral was inspired by the rural areas of the Eastern Shore. And then the Aqua Well was inspired by the waves in the ocean and also inspired by the raindrops as well. The final movement, Raju, was inspired by the grandness and the roar of the ocean.
Thank you.